Well, hello and welcome to our program tonight. It is so good to have you with us. We're going to ring out the old 2021 year and end the 2022 year tonight. I might not make it to midnight with you, but at least this is our New Year's Eve celebration, and it's good to have you celebrating with us. Let's keep everybody in prayer that needs our prayers and our thoughts and our hugs and our love. Let's keep our countries in prayer, and I think we will all fare better by doing that. Let me remind you once again, now this will be our last request show, and it could possibly be our last new show, because starting next week, we're going to be on our new channel, and if you haven't signed up, if you haven't subscribed, the link is in the Show More section below the screen. Go over and sign up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and then that way we'll keep you up to speed on when we're going to be doing things. I may possibly, if I can ever get album 7 finished, and hopefully now I will have some time to do that, I may do a CD release show that'll be a new show. And occasionally there may be a reason that I add a new show, but primarily what I'm going to be doing is moving those all of my previous shows, which now, after tonight, there will be 80 of them. We'll go back and move them to the new channel. And, of course, that'll give us the chat every week. We'll still get together and visit. And I'm going to, although most of the footage will be the original show, some of the shows when we first started only had 5 songs. So I'm going to add a couple of songs to that. And we didn't have that many songs when we first started. So I'll be putting some of the newer songs into older shows. But you'll still get to see the original footage just like it was, other than those few additions, a few little tweaks in the editing and everything. But we got a lot of songs to do tonight, so I'm going to try to do as little talking as possible, and we'll just get on into the requests and do mostly music tonight. Eileen Lester wanted to hear Leaning on the Everlasting Arms. It was written by Eliza Hoffman in 1887, and Anthony Showalter did the music. Joyful Noise helped me with this. Carol and Anita helped me do the vocals on this because it's from my second album, which had all of the choral ladies, the working ladies in sort of a choral arrangement behind me. So we're going to feature them tonight. I wish I had them on tape with me, but I don't. But anyway, Eileen, this is for you. Leaning on the Everlasting Arms.
What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace is mine, leaning on the everlasting arms.
Leaning on Jesus,
safe and secure from all alarms.
Everlasting arms.
Oh, how sweet to walk in this pilgrim way, leaning on the everlasting arms. Oh, how bright the path grows from day to day, leaning on the everlasting arms.
Leaning on Jesus,
and secure from all alarms.
Leaning on Jesus, leaning
on the everlasting arms. What have I to dread? What have I to fear?
Leaning on the everlasting arms.
I have blessed peace with my Lord so near,
leaning on the everlasting arms.
Leaning on Jesus, safe and secure from all alarms.
Leaning on Jesus, leaning on the everlasting arms. Leaning on Jesus, leaning on Jesus. on the everlasting arms.
The Old Rugged Cross was written in 1913 by George Bernard. Been in over 300 hymnals. It's just one of the more popular gospel songs of all time. Myron Owen wanted to hear this. So Myron, this is especially for you. The Old Rugged Cross.
Cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. That old rugged cross, stained with blood so divine, a wondrous beauty I see. For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. My home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling the old rugged cross it someday for a crown. I'll exchange it someday for a crown.
Cherry Law, Walker Wright's grandpa, and Oink was hinting at this. They wanted to hear a song that Josh Turner wrote back at the turn of the millennium, about 2000, 2001, and he released it in 2003. And it went on to, I think the album topped out at number 14 or 13 or 14 on the charts, and it stayed on the charts for about 30 weeks. But it's a song that we all love. It's called The Long Black Train.
There's a long black train coming down the line, beating off the souls that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burn in your ticket for that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. Train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train. Well, I can hear the whistle a mile away. It sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. Its only destination is the middle of nowhere. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train. I said, cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train. Yeah, watch out, brother, for that long black train. Devil's a driving that long black train. Yes, there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. weather for that long black train. That devil's a-driving that long black train.
Joseph Scriven, in 1855, could not get, he was living in Canada by this time. He had a pretty rough life. I tell his story in more detail in other programs, so I won't go into it tonight. But he couldn't get home to see his mom, and she was having her birthday. So he wrote this poem. And later on, when he was very sick and toward the end of his time, a friend of his, while they were care-sitting or whatever you do when you're sitting with somebody who's sick, they happened across this poem and they realized what a great work it was. And he never lived long enough to understand how great this song would be and how people would draw a lot of comfort from it. But it's a song that Joan T. wanted to hear. What a friend we have in Jesus. Our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we offer. Trouble anywhere. We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so our every weakness, take it to the Lord in prayer. Are you weak and heavy laden? Comfort with a load of care. Precious Savior, still I you. Wesley Bailey, Johnny Fry, and I hope I'm pronouncing this right, Jerry Gettle or Jettle, wanted to hear this old Hank Williams song. He wrote this in 1947. It was released in 48. Wasn't a terribly big hit when it first came out, but it went on to become one of the most popular gospel songs of all time. I Saw the Light.
Filled with sin, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered alone. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then like the blind man that God gave back his sight, praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. All straight is the gate and narrow is the way. Now I have traded the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Vivitan wanted to hear this song. It became the title song of my very first album when I was recording those songs for my mom and daddy. Little did I realize that it would become my first gospel album and that I would change over to gospel music and never look back. It's been the joy of my life to do gospel music. But it was written by Cordy Bridgewater in 1920. It's in some 75 hymnals. There's many things I could say about it, but let's just sing the song. How beautiful heaven must be.
We read of a place that's called heaven. It's made for the pure and the free. These truths and
God's word he has given. How beautiful heaven must be. How beautiful heaven must be. Sweet home of the happy and free, fair haven of rest for the weary. How beautiful heaven must be. Pure waters of life there are flowing, and all who drink may be free. Rare jewels of splendor are glowing. How beautiful heaven must be. How beautiful heaven must be. Sweet home of the happy and free. Fair haven of rest for the weary. How beautiful heaven must be. The angels so sweetly are singing up there by the beautiful sea. Sweet chords from their golden hearts ringing. How beautiful heaven must be. How beautiful heaven must be. Must be. Sweet home of the happy and free. Fair haven of rest for the weary. How beautiful heaven must be. How beautiful heaven must be. Oh, how beautiful heaven must be.
Y'all may notice I'm having a little trouble tonight saying some of my words. I was putting up a shingle the other day on the side of my house, and it kind of got stuck, and I went to pull it out, and when it did, it just came right down, hit my front tooth. So you may see me a little bit snaggle-toothed tonight. I haven't had time to get it fixed. But if my S's are a little more pronounced and not quite as clear as I usually am, I'm missing part of a tooth tonight, so... Anyway, I thought I would explain that so people wouldn't think it was so strange that I'm having trouble talking. Anyway, James Strange wanted to hear this song, written by Albert Brumley in 1929 when he was in the cotton patch. He was inspired to write this song. And I don't know how many of you ever had the joy of picking cotton, but there's no shade tree in the cotton patch. So you can just imagine in 95 to 100 degree weather why he would write a song called "I'll Fly Away."
Some glad morning when this life is old, I'll fly away to that home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When the shadows of this life have grown, I'll fly away. Like a bird from prison bars has flown, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh
away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Yes, I'll fly away.
Brenda A., Brenda Strickler, Pat R., and Wesley Bailey wanted to hear this song. Trina Curtis and Laura Lewis wrote this in 1991 after Trina had gone to visit an elderly person in the hospital, and they were in the process of passing away, and they did eventually pass away, but she was saying, now, we're going to be praying for you. And he said, you know, doesn't matter, I'm a winner either way. Well, that gave them an idea to write this song, and what a wonderful song it is. And it's called I'm a Winner Either Way.
A loved one knew he'd reached the end of life's journey, but he'd been holding to God's hand a long, long time. And as I knelt beside his bed, my heart was thrilled at what he said. If I go or if I stay, the victor is mine. I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I'll still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. None of us really knows about tomorrow. We must prepare to go to heaven any day. But while we're here, let's trust the Lord. He'll lead us safe to our reward, and by His grace, we'll be a winner either way. I'm a winner either way, if I go or if I stay, for I'll still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner. I'm a winner either way,
if I stay, for I still have my Jesus each passing day. I'll have my healing here below, or life forever if I go. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm a winner either way.
Walker Wright's grandma wanted to hear this song. Albert Brumley wrote it in 1933 during the Depression, and you can imagine back in the Depression, my mom and daddy tell some stories that's hard. I say it's hard to believe. I mean, we know from history that that was a very rough time, but you can just imagine what must have been going through his head when he was writing a song called Jesus, Hold My Hand.
I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. For I need thy light to guide me day and night. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea, oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine, that I may see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be wholly thine, and sing redemption's song someday. I will be a soldier brave and true, and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go and daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea, oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. The setting of the sun, lead me safely to a land of rest if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus,
by thy power.
Hear my people plead,
O Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Savior, hold my hand.
Brenda Strickler mentioned this song, and Oink said, "That's a good one, Brenda." And Brian Paulson wanted to hear this. It's not in my book. Hopefully it'll be on the new album, and we may modify the book to contain it then, but for right now, it's not in the book. But Tracy Dart wrote this in 1973. In another episode, maybe I'll, when I do the CD release episode next year, maybe I can tell you more about the story about how and why Tracy wrote the song. But it has gone, just went on to be a favorite song of many people, and it's called God on the Mountain.
Life is easy when you're up on the mountain and you've got peace of mind like you've never known. But when things change and you're down in the valley, don't lose faith, boy, you are never alone. And the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. When things go wrong, you'll make him right. The God of the good times is still God in the bad times. The God of the day is still God in the night. We talk of faith when we're up on the mountain. Talk comes easy when life's at its best. But in the valley of trials and temptation, that's when faith is really put to the test. And the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times is still God in the bad. God of the day is still God in the night. Yes, the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. The God of the good times is still God in the bad times. God of the day is
still God in the night. Yes, the God of the day is still God in the night.
I Shall Not Be Moved was a song that was, it came to us from the 1800s, we think. We don't know a lot about the song. It was attributed to a couple of publishers, but they in all likelihood, they did not write the song. They were just collecting songs to put in books. And the Freedom Movement used it a lot back then, and of course, during the 50s and 60s, it was a staple of all of the freedom singers and everything. But Walker Wright's mom, James B., wanted to hear this, and it's called I Shall Not Be Moved.
Jesus is my Savior, I shall not be moved. In His love and favor, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved.
I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, Lord, I shall not be moved.
In my Christ abiding, I shall not be moved. In His love I'm hiding, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved.
I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, Lord, I shall not be moved.
If I trust Him ever, I shall not be moved. He will fail me never, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved.
I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, Lord, I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. He's the one that's leading.
I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, I shall not be moved.
I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, Lord, I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's planted by the waters, Lord, I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. Lord, I shall not be moved.
Debbie S. likes this song, and I do too, Debbie. Anna Waterman wrote it in 1920. She was thankful that her husband had finally found God. He was an alcoholic that gave them some problems in their early years, but he finally came to know God. And she was so thankful to God for him leading him home, so to speak. She wrote this great song, and it's called "Yes, I Know."
Come ye sinners, lost and hopeless, Jesus' love can make you free. For he saved the worst among you, when he saved the wretch like me. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. Giveth power through the mountains, makes a way, findeth water in the desert, turns the night to golden day. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. Near thee holds the powers of hell at bay. Guide you to the path of safety, gives you grace for every day. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. And I know, yes, I know, Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean. Jesus' love can make the vilest sinner clean.
Wesley said he recently lost his papa, and he wanted to hear this song. It was written by Eliza Hewitt in 1898 in almost 300 hymnals. Eliza had a spinal malady that kept her an invalid for quite some time, and she studied English literature during that time, and she became a writer. She wrote poems, and she wrote this great song, and we're going to do it for Wesley tonight. It's called When We All Get to Heaven.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. While we walk the pilgrim pathway, clouds will overspread the sky. But when traveling days are over, not a shadow, not a sigh. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Let us then be true and faithful, trusting, serving every day. Just one glimpse of Him in glory will the toils of life repay. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize before us, soon His beauty we'll behold. Soon the pearly gates will open, we shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Go Rest High on That Mountain was a song that when I first did it and put it on the album that I put it on, I can't remember now which album it was. At first, I didn't get much response from it, but then all of a sudden, after a couple of years, people started coming, you know, they played that at my uncle's funeral or my mom's funeral or whoever. And Vince Gill wrote this song, and he actually sang it at George Jones's funeral. So it has become a staple of funeral songs. But Eugene Steyer wanted to hear this, and it's a song that I enjoy doing. It's called Go Rest High on That Mountain.
Thank you.
on earth was troubled, and only you could know the pain. You weren't afraid to face the devil. You were no stranger to the rain. So go rest high on that mountain, 'cause your work on earth is done. Go to heaven shouting love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how we cried the day you left us. We gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Go rest high on that mountain, 'cause your work on earth is done. Go to heaven shouting love for the Father. High on that mountain, 'cause your work on earth is done. Go to heaven shouting love for the Father and the Son. Heaven shouting love for the Father and the Son.
Stuart Hamlin was probably the first, as far as we know, he was the first singing radio star on radio. His first show was in 1926, and I can't remember if he was on KDKA or not, but KDKA signed on, I believe it was in 21 or 22, and they were the first so-called commercial radio station. There were certainly some broadcasts being broadcast before then, but they were not organized in where you could tune into that station and it'd be there tomorrow, you know. KDKA was the first one to have programmed events where every day it was like a radio station, you know. Before that, it was just random broadcasts from people who had the equipment to do so, but it was not standardized until, I believe it was 1921. And anyway, Stewart became a star of stage and screen. He wrote songs and all this kind of stuff. But the song that, one of the songs that just really put him on the map was really later on in his career. You know, he had been saved. He was quite a partier in the early days, from what I understand. He and John Wayne were big buddies, and they did some hunting trips and everything. As a matter of fact, it is said that this song was written after one of their hunting trips when they came upon this house, and there was a man that had died sitting in his rocking chair, and his dog was sitting on the floor still guarding him, you know, and that inspired Stewart to write this great song. Kathy Pearson wanted to hear this, and it's called This Old House.
This old house once knew my children. This old house once knew my wife. This old house was home and comfort as we fought the storms of life. This old house once rang with laughter. This old house heard many a shout. Now she trembles in the darkness when the night wind walks about. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges nor to mend no window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm a-getting ready to meet the same. This old house is getting shaky. This old house is getting old. This old house lets in the rain, and this old house lets in the cold. On my knees I'm getting chilly, but I feel no fear or pain, 'cause I see an angel peeking through a broken window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges nor to mend no window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm a-getting ready to meet the same. Dog lies asleepin', he don't know I'm gonna leave, else he'd wake up by the fireplace and he'd sit there growlin' and grieve. But my huntin' days are over, ain't gonna hunt for food no more. Gabriel Dunn brought in the chariot when the wind blew down that door. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges nor to mend no window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm a-getting ready to meet the same. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more. Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges nor to mend no window pane. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm a-getting ready to meet the same. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm a-getting ready to meet the same.
Pat R. said this song just makes her happy. And Pat, it makes me happy too. My brother Mick did the guitar work on this. And Joyful Noise, the two ladies that sang with me in Joyful Noise, were the backup. Anita and Carol were the backup singers on it. And so, Pat, this is especially for you tonight. It's called I'm Gonna Take a Trip on That Good Old Gospel Ship.
On that good old gospel ship. I am going far beyond the sky. I'm gonna shout and sing until all the heavens ring, and I'll be bidding this old world goodbye. I have good news to bring, and this is
my joys with you I will share. I'm gonna take a trip on that good old gospel ship and go sailing, sailing through the air. I'm gonna take a trip,
take me a trip
on that good old gospel ship. I am going far beyond the sky. I'm going to shout and sing until all the heavens ring. And I'll be bidding this old world goodbye. I will leave this world of sin and go sailing, sailing through the air. I'm gonna take a trip on that good old gospel ship. I am going far beyond the sky. I'm gonna shout and sing until all the heavens. I will be bidding this old world goodbye. Yes, I'll be bidding this old world goodbye.
Pat R. also said one night she was making a comment, oh, to spend, what a day that will be to spend with our Savior. And of course, James B., that's, this is his standing request. Oink likes this song. A lot of people, I love this song. I wish I had done it earlier and had put it on one of my earlier albums, but it will be on album 7 when it finally comes out. It was written by Jim Hill in the early 50s, and it's called What a Day That Will Be.
Coming a day when no heartache shall come, no more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye. All is peace forevermore on that happy golden shore. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace, when he takes
the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day that will be.
There'll be no sorrow there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no more pain, no more parting over there. And forever I will be with the one who died for me. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see. And I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see. And I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day.
This is another one that Pat likes, Pat R. Paul Stefanovich wrote this song, and the Hoppers in the early 2000s did a version of it, and of course it went to number one, and then became Song of the Year in the gospel arena, and the rest is history. It's a beautiful song called Jerusalem.
John caught a glimpse of the golden throne. Tell me all about it. Go right on. Around the throne he saw a crystal sea. There's got to be more. What will it be? I want to go to that city he saw, New Jerusalem. Jerusalem, I want to walk your streets that are golden, and I want to run where the angels have trod. Jerusalem, I want to rest on the banks of your river. That city, city of God.
I want to know everything about that land.
John saw the day, but he did not see night.
The Lamb of God, well, it must be the light.
He saw the saints worship the great I Am,
crying, worthy, worthy is the Lamb.
I want to go to that city he saw,
New Jerusalem, Jerusalem.
I want to walk your streets that are golden,
and I want to run where the angels have trod.
Jerusalem, I want to rest on the banks of your river,
in that city, city of God.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, sing for the night is o'er. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forever, forevermore.
Jerusalem, I want to walk your streets that are golden,
and I want to run where the angels have trod.
Of your river,
in that city, city of God,
city of God,
Jerusalem, Jerusalem,
city of God.
Been a long show tonight, but still seems to just fly by with the time and everything. Don't forget now, if you haven't signed up for the new channel, next week we're going to start putting all the old shows over on the new channel, so we'll still get to have our chat room. It just won't be on this channel anymore. If you haven't signed up for the new channel, the link is in the description below. But Sherry Phillips wanted to hear this song. It was written by Curtis Stewart back in 1942. And in a moment of humility, he was just basically telling God, you know, I don't need a mansion. I just want a cabin in glory land.
Many years I've been looking for a place to call home, but I fail here to find it, so I'm travel on. I don't care for fine mansions on earth's sinking sand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land. right where it may ever stand, where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of the lowly land. Blessed Lord, I'm not asking to live in the mist, for I know I'm not worthy of such splendor as this. But I'm asking for mercy while humbly I stand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land. Yes, build me just a cabin in the corner of glory land, in the shade of the tree of life where it may ever stand, where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land. I have many dear loved ones who've gone on this way. On that great final morning, I'd love to hear them say, come and join in our singing and in the corner of glory land. Yes, build me just a cabin in the corner of glory land, in the shade of the tree of life where it may ever stand, where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner. In the corner of glory land, in the shade of the tree of life where it may ever stand, where I can just hear the angels sing and shake Jesus' hand. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory land. Lord, build me a cabin in the corner of glory.
Thank you so much for celebrating with us tonight. It's been a joy the last couple of years to do these shows for you. I don't know what the future is going to hold. This may or may not be the last new show. If I can get my album done in the next couple of months, maybe we can have a show where I introduce the new album to you. And occasionally, for whatever reason, I just may do a new show. But for right now, the plan is starting next week, we're going to start moving all the old shows to the new channel. And if you're not signed up, if you're not subscribed, and you want to join us on the chat room, it will be on the new channel, and it'll be next Friday night. Show more section below. The link is there, and you can click it, go over there and subscribe and hit the notification bell and all that kind of stuff. And next week, we'll start out on our new channel. Now, if you have any friends that you know that like this kind of music, we're going to be starting to promote it on the new channel, so invite them to come and be with us. Thanks again for being with us tonight. If you're interested in the book or any of the CDs, my website is www.birdyeomans.com. And any questions you might have, you can address them to my wife, Linda. Her address is lindayeomansrealty@gmail.com. Be kind to each other in this new year. I love you. And we'll start moving those shows next Friday night.